First time we have baby, so it was a little bit weird. We don't know what we do. We just keep moving and like need to change, need to take shower, need the food. The lady, she came and really she was so helpful.
Ne samo kupanje I ishrane, nego I znači emocionalne strane. To je vrlo, vrlo bitno. Da odgovaraju na osmehe bebice, da odgovaraju na svaki izgovoreni glas bebe, te povratne informacije su jako, jako bitne za dalji razvoj deteta.
Tako se mi igramo sa njim, konstantno razgovaramo sa njim dok ga presvlačimo, dok ga kupamo. To obraćanje mu izaziva osme, pažnju, pogled, skoncentrisanost na moje usne. Na taj način on I uči možda da govori, da izgovara sad te glasove.
He loves to stay in my shoulder, to hold him in my shoulder. He loves to play like hide and seek, like holding my face and then like...
Sve što radimo oko bebe, mi radimo podjednako I zajedno. I što se tiče igre, higijene, hranjenja, tako da se nekako međusobno dopunjujemo.
It's better to share. The baby, he will grow up, so mom and dad, they do, not mommy, just do for me everything. No, dad as well.